Bryant, it was a record-shattering morning here in Gymnastics Hall. The Soviet Union scoring seven perfect tens on their way to the expected gold medal. It was quite a show. Even their opponents were standing and watching in awe, and a sellout crowd dazzled as we were. It would be like Les Mis, Cats, Phantom of the Opera. Name any other show that you went home just tingling about, all wrapped up into one. The Soviets are pushing this sport into the 90s, and they're doing it with triples. The first triple ever in Olympic competition by Vladimir Gogolatse. There it is, history being made. But whether on the rings or vault or high bar, it was triple, triple, triple. They took the difficult to the seeming impossible. Why, it was a month's supply of oh my's. And now we look forward to the women in their optional round, and you wonder how they can top it. And yet recent Olympic history tells us that the young women, especially from the Soviet Union and Romania and maybe even the United States, will find a way to give us the same feeling again. For now, I'm just going to go try to catch my breath.